And in the north of the country, there's been a fire at the Katsina Central Market, Katsina State, northwestern Nigeria. Properties worth billions of naira have been destroyed by the inferno. Firefighters are still battling to contain the blaze, which began at around 8:30 a.m. this morning.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.